Okay, let me finish up what was left over before the game decided to crash on me. Or is it going to? Oh, wow. Man, what a good waste of effort that was. Thanks, Blizz.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, wrong way. Oh. Yes. Finally got something decent. And now, that would mean Avarice Band would have to go bye-bye then. Of course, I still gotta be able to put a sock at the damn thing. Well, 58 chances. Surely I ought to be able to get something at some point. Or a socket, I mean. Not sure if I want attack speed or resource cost. I'll go with that. Socket, please. No, socket. In case anybody's wondering why I'm always stockpiling my Imperial gems, well, now you know. There we go. Now that I got some damage reduction, I might be able to get out of the dead and the gold build. So, because it's kind of hard, the build's kind of hard to pull off without Avarice Band. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to chase my gold everywhere. I'd rather have all the gold come to me than me go to it. See if I got a T-Guck gem in here. Excuse me. Somewhere. Maybe. There we go. Okay. Gonna have to find yet something else to put in there. Oh, ground stomp. Chance to drop a globe. Oh, man. What was, 24? That looks good. Yeah, I'll start with that. Okay, so we got Vandamite, Skull Grasp. Go to the cube. Swap all gold wrap for... No, not gonna need that. Depth diggers? No. No. Hexing pants and Mr. Yan. Maybe. Or maybe that. Mantle of channeling. Oh, Vile Ward. Oh! Yeah, I wanna test that one out. You deal more damage with Furious Charge, the more enemies you hit. And hopefully the game doesn't crash again. Cry. Mighty reduced damage taken. It's not even telling me, it's not even showing me the, vile thingy buff. It out. Quick and painless. I like it. And I just now thought of it.
Ew.
Yeah. Screw that. That battle's gonna take forever. Okay. Seems I'm doing that wrong. Ought to pull him in first before I random. Save him for last. Do I still have... I mean, they sure are dropping an awful lot of gold. Cool. The buff kicks in even if it doesn't hit anything. That helps. There it is. Oh, don't. This isn't what I think it is.
Need more time.
Damn, that's it. I remember times where it's a super struggle to clear this. Glad these are going quick. I gotta stretch my legs, hang on. Okay. Oh, great. Here we go. Pull straight ahead. Ooh. Come on. I have to go back. Guess I have to backtrack.
And many other demons and angels joined his cause.
I better clear out the surrounding area first. Alright, last area. Kill Raka. I want that goblin. I think I could keep whirling on almost permanently and run out of, if I run out of fury, just one charge into a bunch of monsters fills my fury right back up. Okay, now let's hope the game doesn't crash again.
Well, you have finished.
The mob. The gem guy. Well, that'll help a little. Okay. Now that I've got this build somewhat established, I guess I'll go ahead and run a grader. It's gonna be whatever Torment 5 is. Gonna be a 22. East. We're trying to go east. Or is this gonna be a dead end? Yup. Tremendous waste of time. Scoop these up. Yeah, keep them coming. Oh, no, no, no. I say, don't crash again. Damn it, something took off like half my health. I guess this guy's still a glass cannon. One charge does it. Cool. Starting to get pretty hairy with all the arcane beans floating around.
Yes.
So, I guess simplicity strength. Not bad. So this build is definitely doable.
Fate smiles on you today. Don't forget, luck always changes. What? I didn't even know I had that thing.
I forgot to ID my stuff. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna... I'm gonna see if I can convert one of my waste pieces of equipment into gloves. I just gotta find it now. Wish I knew which one it was. This one. Open for gloves.
Not quite.
Nope. Not quite. Nope. Damn it. Damn. Now I know how Ned Beatty feels. Okay, let's head to the gem guy. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get some sleep. But, well, until next time, take care.